I think sometimes we don't really know what this tool does. It's called a hand plane, a smoothing plane. We take a piece of wood, and when we buy wood, it comes with faults in it like this. It's got unlevel surfaces, and what we need to do is make it level. So what we do is we take the plane and place it on the wood. Listen. Can you hear it's going tick, 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 like that? So what we do is we plane off like that, and what we're doing is we're hitting all the high spots until we get a swoosh all the way through. And all of a sudden, the wood is as smooth as silk. That's what a hand plane does.